Oh.
You know that one with the ship in it? Mm. And apple chat?
Mm.
And there's another one that says murder about a book or nothing. Jack Cassidy's in it. He's returning for his fourth Columbo.
No. You don't have a picture, are you?
In six and seven seasons,
people
are complaining about it. Some murder.
Bit of a southeast component to the wind here in the St. John's area.
DVDs get smelly.
Oh, really?
It's the quality of the DVDs as bad as it is.
Mom, are we getting the basketball?
Oh, we watched the last show in the seventh season.
Go away!
Mom, are we getting the bath 7 o'clock?
Soon, Emma. Oh, okay.
No? No?
Soon, Emma.
Oh my god, this is going to be a long video.
Some periods of rain, mixing with some showers, but periods of rain and showers and drizzle and fog setting up, certainly plenty of damp on Saturday, and wind is in double digits, and solid snow eating weather here, looking at showers, and those
ow.
That new system departs, another system moves in behind, so Sunday also looks wet with periods of rain, and then as we work into the mid stages of last week, looks like a ridge of high pressure wants to set up in the region, bringing some sunshine, bit of a northeast component to the wind for St. John's, and that is why you're going to know when you get to the Tuesday, Wednesday time period, why such a big difference?